Lamek Chigozi, the Rwenzori Regional Police Commander, said the meeting was aimed at harmonizing their activities while enforcing SOPs. The meeting resolved to withdraw all the movement permits that had earlier been issued. Fresh movement permits bearing the holder's passport photo and an expiry date are to be issued.
Every person who has a permit or who received a permit from these RCCs and RDCs, we have agreed that all permits without an expiry date are going to be retrieved and the new permits are going to be issued.
The meeting also resolved that all essential workers must reside within their district of operation to avoid inter-district border crossings. Those breaking curfew hours were also warned of serious consequences.
So people who have been crisscrossing district boundaries, find somebody stays in Kabarole but works in Chenjojo, somebody stays in Bunyanga but works in Kabarole here, that one should stop forthwith.
Roger Zimbabazi, the resident city commissioner for Fort Portal, said the inter-district movements of some essential workers had become a big challenge to the task force.
Fort Portal being a city region, it so happens that most workers within the neighboring districts have been residing within Fort Portal city, which is a challenge whereby they have been transporting the disease, picking it from Fort Portal city or getting it from their respective districts.
Mbabazi emphasized that all market vendors who cannot sleep in the markets will not be allowed to operate.
The people must sleep in the markets effective today, and we are going to start a strict enforcement on Monday.
Message Kawamara, the resident district commissioner of Ntoroko, appealed to the public to appreciate the tough situation that the country is faced with as it battles the spread of COVID-19.
We should understand how wars are fought. Now we are fighting a war. And this one is a complicated war because we are fighting the unseen.
Kawamara said movement permits will be restricted to only emergency cases. This story was compiled by Roger Sunday for the news in Kabarole District.